Okay, good. You're all settled in. Okay, so you are my next patient. My name is Dr. Felix. It is nice to meet you. Now, you're just here just for a little routine checkup. Oh, you're a new patient here, so I just need to ask you a couple questions real quick. Now, where did I put my pen? Here it is. Okay. First question, what is your full name? Age, date of birth, okay. Now, and what is your cell phone number or home number or best way to contact you? Do you have an emergency contact that we can use for future incidents? Okay. And okay. All right, just a couple questions. Have you had any surgeries or procedures performed on you at all this year? Okay. Okay. Do you smoke? And if yes, how many packs a day? Drink? If so, how much a day? Okay. Now, throughout your, is there any medical history throughout your family? Like any heart conditions, lung conditions, anything like that? Okay. Just gonna take down some notes. Listen to your hearts and your lungs. Heart rate is just fine. Nice and relaxed. Alright, now, just let me listen to your lungs now. Alright, now just take some deep breaths. That's just like that. Now don't breathe. Just hold your breath. Okay. Yes, you can breathe now. Okay. So, heart and lungs all seem fine. Everything sounds like it is working as it should. For the first part of the testings, I want to see how well your hearing is. So for this, I just want you to close your eyes, and whenever you hear this sound, I want you to let me know when you. I just want you to let me know when you hear it. All right. Now just close your eyes. Good. Keep them closed. Good. Good. Open your eyes now. Now, take some notes here. For the next part of the hearing test, I am going to whisper some words into your ears, and I want you to repeat what I say. Okay. Now, you can keep your eyes open or closed, whichever way. So these are just some random words on my chart here that I'm going to whisper, and I just want you to repeat what I say. Okay.
Subscribe.
Okay, very good. Well, so far as I can tell, you have excellent hearing. Now, for the next test, we are going to be testing your eyesight. These are all just very simple. For the first part, you see the blue pen. I'm going to move it side to side, up and down, and I just want you to keep your head still, and I want you to follow it with your eyes. Okay? Using the same pen, but I'm slowly going to move it more towards your eye like that, and I just want you to just focus on the pen, okay? Very good. Okay, one more time. Reflect, react to light. Right, so for the first part, I'm just going to shine this light directly into your eye because I want to see if how your eyes react to the light. Alright, now just looks straightforward. Are reacting normally. They're reacting as they should. Now, with the light, I just want you to keep your head still, use your eyes to follow the light. Now, for the next and final part, it's just very simple. So this time I'm going to be using just my two fingers, and I want you to tell me which side is moving. Because this, I want to see how good your vision of sight is. Tell me whether the right one or the left one is moving. Good. 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 And we are finished. You have done very well. All of the testing shows that everything is working just fine. Your heart rate is perfect. Your lungs are good. Your vision is excellent. Your hearing is also excellent. Okay. Just take a couple quick notes. Very good. Okay. The checkup is finished. And you are in great health. And I hope to see you again. Just remember to always get your annual checkup. And I will see you back in 6 months.